What's up, peeps? Today, I got a speaker system by a company called Senzer. It's a two-channel stereo computer speaker system, and it's compatible with laptops, computers, tablets, phones. It's 2.5-inch. Output power is 5 watts. Standard frequency response. It's got Bluetooth and USB input, USB power supply. And this is what it looks like. This is kind of cool because it splits as two individual speakers, or you can do it as a kind of like a soundbar. One click, change lighting modes. So it's got the lighting mode, Bluetooth, and everything. And this is the model number CS20. Put the link in the description and everything in case you're interested in it. So let's open it up and take a look inside. And first out the box. All right, so the first thing that came out the box is this adapter right here. This is a USB standard to C, or USB A to C, and it's got the blue on it, which means it should have the higher transfer speeds. Here's our little user manual right there. And then we have one of those 18-month scan for extended warranty cards. So we got extended warranty card. And here we have the speaker system. And there's our speaker system right there. So first I would say it does feel like plastic speakers. They're not super heavy. I like they're thinner, kind of like a minimalist thing. They do have these holes in the back for the woofers. And a simple hookup with the cord. And that is why they give you this. So if you're hooking into a USB-C, you attach that adapter. You know, if not, you got that. Nice and simple. And it looks like it's what they call a tongue and groove. So it just slides in like that. And then you got yourself one speaker. Yep. Says the lock, and then you can just push it apart and unlock it and set it up like that. So I'm gonna hook it up to some power right now. Power bank right here, and just hook that right in. All right, so there it goes on the phone. You can see it right here. Comes up as the CS20. So now it is paired. Now it says device paired. I wonder if it goes this way or the other way. It doesn't say which is left and which is right. Yeah. So that's kind of interesting. This does not say which speaker is left and which one is right.
Bluetooth mode.
There's the lights. How about that? So this is the button for your lights right there. Tap that, you get the different lights.
Bluetooth mode.
And that's how you switch the different modes.
Device paired.
So I'm gonna load up one of my videos here so you can hear what it sounds like.
What's up, peeps? Thanks for joining me. My name is Daymon Warren and this is Day One Adventures. Today I'm doing a little food tasting thing. I'm gonna try out some snacks.
I'm not really convinced with the sound quality on these. It's lacking. So what I'm gonna do next is plug this into. All right, so I'm plugging this into my laptop now.
See the crowd, can we stop this gravity?
checked it out, listened to it. I wouldn't say I'm an audiophile. It puts out adequate sound. That being said, it's very versatile. You're able to switch it between the USB and Bluetooth, nice and easy. You just press the button, then you can also hold it. It turns it off. The button underneath is how you change your light modes. So it's got a couple of the different light modes, which is a nice effect. Or you can just turn it off. It uses the USB connection. So you want to hook it into your computer, laptop, tablet, whatever. You can use the USB. It has the adapter using the USB-C. Or you can do Bluetooth. So for that, versatile. It does get loud. There's no EQ settings that you can do on it. And it's a little tinny, but for the price, that's exactly what I would expect. There's no headphone hookup. There's no where you can hook sound in any other way than the USB or Bluetooth. For the price, what it does, I say, yeah, it works. And I really like being able to disconnect the speaker. So if you want to just have it set up, little light show, a little ambient in the background, that's cool. And then you have your sound going. Or you can separate it and get that real good separation. One of the things that kind of got me, I didn't see where it was labeled left and right on the speakers. But there you go. That's the CS20.